say my friends say you're sweeter than the syrup on my pancakes. And the stakes are high, so I'ma try to spit my best game. Strutting in them true religions like it was a Sunday, one day.
I hope you call me back.
I'm still waiting for a text, girl. What's next? Just wondering why.
Thank you, and welcome back to another installment of Guitar and Gab, where we gab about guitars. I'm Lance Hornsby, and joining me today is Dr. Edmund W. Quincy of the New England Conservatory of Music and an accomplished classical guitarist. Dr. Quincy, thank you for joining us.
Well, thank you for having me.
Now, you have launched your own line of original guitars and are now selling them around the world.
Yes, that's right.
Well, we have bought one of these babies in the studio audience tonight. Bring it on out. Dr. Quincy, tell us what makes this guitar so sublime, so enticing.
Right. Well, you'll see the wood stain here is made from the highest quality mahogany, along with subtle pine extracts that give it that deep texture tone you see here.
Oh, yeah?
Right, yes. And if you take a closer look, you'll see that the body of the guitar is very, very smooth.
So smooth.
Right. And as we work our way up the guitar, you'll also see that there's a layer of thick cedar that gives it a very firm and defined neck.
Oh yeah, baby, such a firm neck.
are we live? Are the cameras on?
Yes, Dr. Quincy, we're live.
I'm sorry, I'm just a little confused.
A little afraid of the cameras? That's academics for you. Do go on, Doctor.
Right, well, the tone wood of the guitar only contributes so much to the rich tonality that it's capable of. What really gives it that deep, reverberating, melodious sound is just how spacious it is inside of the body. Contrasted and assisted by the very tight sound.
Oh, yes, it's a tight fucking sound!
No! No! No!
Yes! Yes!
No! No! No!
Ladies and gentlemen, I apologize to everyone at home, but we're going to be taking a quick commercial break. We'll be right with you at Gab and Guitar. What has gotten into you?
What has gotten into me?
You seem very, very uncomfortable.
Excuse me for suggesting that you're getting off to this.
Whoa, whoa, Doctor. This is a family-oriented program. Why would you even suggest that?
Why would you? You tore your shirt off.
Well, it's quite hot in here.
Also screamed exactly like this.
Oh, what a tight fucking sound hole! I was restating a fact in case anyone missed it.
You screamed it.
Oh yes, and screw the hard of hearing, you dick. Listen, Dr. Quincy, whatever perversions you're projecting right now, it doesn't matter, all right? Because the bottom line is you and I are here tonight on a show in front of thousands of families at their homes who have given up the time to listen to us gab about your goddamn product. For the time they've given up to listen to us, damn it, we owe it to them to see it through. For the fans.
And we're back in 3, 2.
And welcome back to Gavin Guitar. Here with Dr. Edmund W. Quincy. Dr. Quincy.
Right. Well, the nylon strings of the guitar are coated in a thin yet durable fiber. That gives it elasticity, making it very ideal for both pick strumming and finger. I suddenly lost my train of thought.
For both pick strumming and fing.
Not going to say it.
We wave with bated breath, Dr. Quincy.
The nylon strings of the guitar are ideal for pick strumming. And finger.
Oh my god! Wow, that was amazing. We'll see you next week, whatever. Guitar land.